from EQ Magazine, and today we have Mr. Jorg with us from Hanwha Q Cells. He will be particularly briefing about the technologies of its products being exhibited over here. Hello, sir.
Hello, my name is Jorg.
Hello, sir. Sir, can you just brief about Hanwha Q Cells and about the vision and mission of the company?
Yeah. So Hanwha Q Cells is the largest cell producer worldwide. We are producing 8 gigawatt yearly, and each of our cells goes into our own modules. So that means a distinctive feature of our product is that every cell is going to our own modules, so we can ensure that we have the highest quality in the cells, also in the modules. So, and as you can see in our booth, we have many different products we are selling for every application, and we are a global company supported by the Hanwha Group, which is a very financial stable company. So it means that we are not only developing the technology, but we are supported from the Hanwha Group in terms of finance, also from the machinery. We are developing not only ourselves, but also all the equipment which is necessary to produce modules and cells.
And can you just brief about the technology and the products you have exhibited over here?
Yeah. We have introduced this year a very new product, which is called Quantum Duo. This module is based on our new quantum solar cell, where we cut the cells into the half to increase the power. We increase the size and the number of the bus bars. So we introduced our wire technology, and we increased the bus bars from 4 to 6 bus bar. So with this new technologies, we could increase the module power of a large module by up to 400 watt, which is very unique. And we also have other products for other applications, mainly in India for utility application when it comes to low cost. But we also can buy very high power modules, which are very suitable for tracker application, for instance. And what just want to mention, our cell is the most important thing there. So we are the largest cell producer, and each single cell goes into our own modules. So we also have not only 8 gigawatt cell production, but also 8 gigawatt module production. We are maybe not the largest module producer worldwide, but we do not have to source third-party cells. In that case, we can ensure a very high quality standard in our cells, but also in our modules.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah, thank you too.